Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Resurrection of Evil Doom 3. And by some trial and error and going back a bunch of saves, I have determined that this upper platform here is the fucking platform that we came from. So this is when we come from the pumping station, this is where we end up, and that's why it doesn't come back here afterwards. I have a bit of a dilemma because I played through some of those parts like super efficiently. Look at all this extra health. However, oh, can I go right away? Ah, okay, so indeed, before we have advanced to this point, the lift does go here. Except we don't really need that, do we? And I double-checked from that area. There don't seem to be any... Oh, so this is the boss fight. And a little bit afterwards. Dilemma intensifies. Then again, it was a chore, wasn't it? Right now my only argument of repeating all this shit would be that I have gobbled up such a bountiful harvest of health packs. Okay, let's continue to here. Poof! Magic! So this is the port that we used before, and this is the port that's opened up now. I'm still gonna double check downstairs just in case. I mean, who knows, maybe they have dropped a new body here in the meantime. Oh! Were these here before, or what? Oops! It's a good thing I didn't drop on my head or anything. I mean, I have injured myself with the... with random crates, but it would be truly perversely poetic if I injured myself with a health pack. Where did it go? Seriously, where did it go? Is it stuck in a... shot it through the ceiling. Oh, it's maybe a top of the rail? Come on now. Okay, moving on. The phantom health pack. Orifice over there looks promising. Mm-hmm. this is the platform where that demon appeared before, isn't it? I'm making a note here. In this bay, there is nothing here at the moment. So in case we return here later, I will know that I didn't just miss it. There really wasn't anything here. Also, let's grab this pack and take it with us. You've gotten faster, haven't you? Wait, I thought that was the Xeno demon, but that was the sound of the doors, it would appear. Okay, quick save anyway. Yeah. I wanna see if it's if I can actually kill somebody with a health pack. It's on. Ah, shit. Okay, this was done. Let's load. It's called experimentation. Try again though. Ah, so it would appear that health pack doesn't do that kind of damage. The health pack does no harm. Go figure. Okay, where is it over there? Okie dokie. No, it's my plasma now. This can't be healthy. Where's the next one? Here. Oh shit. Okay, I botched it. I was trying to skimp on the heartbeats, to be perfectly honest. Okay, and maybe let's put a light on. Oh shit. Okay, I need a better plan. I still like the whole shotgun. Shotgun up close method, but oh, there's two of them. Well, fuck. Ow. I don't kill the first two, then the skeletons won't spawn, which kind of ruins the whole streak. Okay, first off. No, that was not part of the plan. Forgetting that this dude is still in there. Yo, come out. Let's deal with you first. You've really let yourself go, haven't you? Okay, let's save here. Okay, and now I need to run. Okay, anybody else? Okay, no. Goody. That's how I planned it. 84 is good for now, because there's probably more trouble ahead, so I'm once again saving some health for laters. Oh, this looks nuclear. Workplace safety, right there. Oh. Let us bask in the warm glow. I see an elevator. Like they're nesting in here. Not yet. Oh. Alright, so we can't go on until we have acquired some next doodad. Gotcha. Oh, and also I should save. Enjoy the radiation. Did I get it? Oh, not yet. Fuck. They sometimes make this noise that leaves the impression that they have perished, while they have not. Oh, this one goes down, okay. Whoa. This doesn't look healthy. That's another health station. Goody. Yo, human person. Shotgun range really isn't that great, is it? Okay, 80 will do. Oh, it's an elevator shaft. There we go. somebody down there. How about here? Oh, long ladder. This can only mean one thing, yeah. You bitch! Okay, before I continue, I'm gonna go upstairs and grab some more health. Also, let's not fall down the ladder. That would be counter to the objective at hand. Yes, 80 will do again. Also, was there an extra level here? Part of the wait a second. Oh, okay. It is not accessible. I getcha. So there's a crawl space and we can't get into it. Come on. This is just wrong. Okie dokie. I did wonder where all the spam was, because in the main campaign, everybody got like copious amounts of spam all the time. Corridors again where it just gets stuck. See, my ass got stuck on this railing. This is like workplace safety da 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 something something. I know there's another one somewhere. Ah, there you are. Come hither. Not consume the sweet succulent health until I have taken care of you. Secrets. I bet once we start the lift, something's gonna come out of the woodwork. Told ya. Little ships joined the party. Grabbing thing with the little shits, it should die. Okay, let's go grab that last health from there. Goody. I just know when you guys like to spawn, so don't think that you have an element of surprise here. Also, this complex at least lets me sprint willy-nilly. Okay, so this is where I originally came from, and that's where I need the card for. Monitors, science, health. Darn it, that's a chair. What was it? 492? 429? Is this one of those decorative doors, or can we actually access this one? Maybe we should make a manual save here. So, like, altogether there are four things we need to shut down to get the power to the teleporter. We need to shut down the pump station, we are shutting down...
Commencing main reactor shutdown sequence.
The...
Shutdown in T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6,
let's just wait here.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shutdown sequence complete.
I've rerouted power from the three systems you've already brought offline, but it still isn't enough. You'll have to shut down the life support systems for this base.
Mm.
Don't think twice about this. It's more important than any of us.
we're just gonna waltz away from here. Okay, yeah, let's keep the little extra health going for now. So how do we get over there? Oh, the bridge. There should be a bridge. And by the base. Oh! Well, well, well. It looks like we have found, we have stumbled upon the next sequence. I need a break and maybe I need to sleep. So, episode ends here. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye.